Hola, buenos días estudiantes. Hoy es 9 de abril del 2020. Abril. Abril. Y hoy es el 9 de abril. 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 de abril. Ok, we're going to review what we're going to be doing. Para los estudiantes de pre-kinder, boys and girls, you have new vocabulary words. You're going to be doing up first. You're going to be watching a video. And this video is super fun. Es muy divertido. Es sobre los conejitos. And it's called Saltan los Conejitos.
Saltan los conejitos, mueven sus orejas largas, cavan la tierra muy presurosos, cuando escuchan a alguien llegar, será mamá, será papá, tra la 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 la, será mamá.
Boys and girls, the new vocabulary words is saltar, pop, which is to jump, conejito, which is a bunny. And also mamá, which is mom, and dad, which is papá. You're going to be listening to the song, you're going to try to learn the song, and you're going to be dancing to the rhythm of the song. So let's see, para los estudiantes de kindergarten, you guys are going to be doing una canción que se llama La Ronda de los Conejos. Muy lejos, muy lejos.
Saltan los conejos.
¡Saltan!
Frente al espejo, dan una vuelta y se van.
¡Vuelta!
Saltan los conejos. ¡Saltan! Frente al espejo, dan una vuelta y
¡vuelta,
se van.
Cerquita,
cerquita,
cerquita.
Muy lejos,
muy lejos. So the vocabulary words for you guys are cerquita. Cerquita is when something is really close to you. Y muy lejos is when something is far away. And we have conejitos, which is the bunnies. And also, remember, brincar, which is to jump. Para los estudiantes de primero y segundo grado, boys and girls, your new vocabulary words are these. We still have conejo. Este es un conejo muy grande. A big conejo. And we also have huevos, estos son los huevos. Y tenemos la palabra canasta. Canasta is a basket. And also zanahorias, which is carrots. Boys and girls, for you, I want you to create flashcards. Remember what we do in the classroom? We draw the picture, for example, of el conejo. And then we write conejo. And we make two copies of each. So this way, we turn the cards over, and then we try to guess where they are as we try to say the words in Spanish. It's a memory game in Spanish, and we have done it multiple times in the classroom. So remember, conejo, huevos, canasta, zanahoria. Muy bien, estudiantes. I hope you all have a wonderful spring break. Son las vacaciones. Las vacaciones de primavera. So please enjoy and stay safe. And I miss you all. Los extraño mucho. Muchos besos. ¡Mua!